Also, got to say hi to Michelle Hall, listening down there in Crystal Palace. Woo!
Rob James on Seclo Sound Radio, Soul Stepping. Soul Stepping. Soul Stepping.
Back to 1983, that's the Funk Masters. Do you know what? I remember first hearing that record and I thought, wow, what a tune. It still sounds good, yeah. Soul Stepping on a Sunday afternoon, Seclo Sounds, community radio, going out across the web, bringing people and communities together. That's what we do here, yeah.
After the success of Soul Extravaganza, Groove On Promotions brings you VIP Soul on Saturday the 1st of November at the luxurious Jury's Inn Hotel, 10 Midsummer Boulevard, Milton Keynes, MK9 3BB. This is an evening of sophistication, a welcome glass of bubbly, chocolates at midnight, goodie bags, and table seating for everyone. PAs from Bashira the Voice and the legendary Phil Furen from Galaxy, with DJs Greg Edwards, Louis Martin, Rob James, Mike Shade and James Anthony. Doors 7:30 till 2 a.m. For tickets and information go to grooveonpromotions.co.uk or call 0333 200 7213. That's VIP Soul on the 1st of November at the Jury's Inn, Milton Keynes.
Rob James on Seclo Sound Radio. Soul Step on.
Greg's Bionic Boogie, Hot Butterfly, with Luther Vandross on the lead vocals. You never get sick of hearing Luther Vandross's voice. What an amazing singer, and very sadly missed, obviously. It's a Sunday afternoon, the sun is shining. It's a bit chilly though. I must say, there's a bit of a frost this morning. I think we can say goodbye to summer now. Once again, just want to say a big thanks to Andrew Ackerman for standing in for me last week while I was away on a holiday. Coming up on the show today, we have the gig guide coming up soon. That's going to be telling you a few things that's going on and around. Also got Sunday Love, two great soul jams a bit later on. And the birthday review to come too. Just got to say hi to a couple of new listeners today. Thank you. Julie Morrick, Pamela Irvin, and Colette Marino. Thanks for listening. Hope you're enjoying the show.